Hi guys, kumusta na kayong lahat? So, hindi pa rin ako nakapag-upload ng new videos. I mean, cooking videos dahil masyado nga akong busy. Dami nga ang ganap. So, highlight muna tayo ng aking mga niluluto. So, I made a simple dinner for us. But delicious. So, I have tomato soup here with potatoes. With chop of green onions on top, and here we have garlic buttered mushroom with shrimp and rice, and I use the stuffing that we have here, the leftovers from my stuffed papers last time, so I added that one. And for our dessert, I made rice cupcakes. So, napakasarap nitong rice cupcake, guys. Ayan. Ano siya? With coconut milk. Fresh milk. And eggs. Meron ding kunting butter yan, guys. So, napakasarap yan after like eating your dinner. You can have that. With your tea or coffee. Yeah. Bango-bango. Then, napaka-crunchy outside, guys. Tingnan nyo. At yung amoy ng coconut milk. Really, really good. The smell of the coconut milk. And of course, we have our ice cream here. If somebody want ice cream, palang natin yung pangalan. So, we have two kinds of ice cream here. We have coffee ice cream and strawberry ice cream. So yeah, very simple dinner but delicious. Yeah, I will upload the recipe of my garlic buttered mushroom with shrimp and rice, and also this recipe, my very own recipe, my own version of tomato soup with potatoes. The reason why I'm adding potatoes, guys, because tomatoes is very acidic. So if you just eating that directly, you know, some people, me, I get like acid reflux, something like that. So the reason why I'm adding the potatoes to settle down your stomach or the acid. Parang meron, parang rice yan, yung potatoes. Meron tayong padding. At syempre, yung ating cupcake, yung ating rice cupcakes, instead of using flour, I'm using rice flour. Kasi gusto nga, parang bibingka siya, sa oven nga lang gi-bake. Parang Bisayan bibingka, kaso sa oven nga lang siya gi-bake. Kasi, ano, mahilig sila yung sila mama at si dad, mahilig mga ganyan. Kaya pinagluto ko, gustong-gusto nila. Ayan. So, yeah. Samahan nyo kaming kumain ulit, guys. Dalhin naman natin to sa baba. Kasi doon yung ano, main ano nila, main table. Eh, dito kasi separate unit lang to dito para sa mga guesto or mga missionaries, ganyan. So, yeah. That's it, guys. Samahan nyo muna kaming kakain sa aking mga niluluto. But don't you worry. I-upload ko rin itong mga videos ng mga ito. Okay? So, that's it for now. Thank you for watching. See you on my next video, guys. Hopefully soon, maka-upload tayo ng new cooking videos. Right? Bye-bye!